Hey everyone, Lee here, Okanagan Sawmill. So today's project is I gotta get the kiln emptied and reload it back up. I've got someone coming to pick up these 2x8s, so I had an order. So basically it is 30 full size 2x8s by 12 feet. So I believe the person is using it for a bridge, I think. And then I've also got the fire going over there, burning up some bark and stuff, just trying to have a tidy up. Because the weather is meant to change tomorrow, so I think we're going to get a whole bunch of rain, maybe some snow. It'll probably be snow because it's below zero. So anyway, let's get you set up and let's start emptying the kiln. about it, we're just going to sit it down. To your left, the hair. That's it. Perfect. Great to meet. Great to meet. Keep coming. Thank you, guys. Right, sit down there. So, yeah, they were a real pain to take off and load on. So I got my buddy to come down with his skid steer and we just got that loaded super quick. So what we've got in here now, we've got some spalted maple down the far end and then these two are London plane. But you can see how they've already cupped just by air drying. So that bottom lot's pretty good, but the top lot's definitely got some cupping on. But okay, let's get this closed up and let's put the heat on, let's put the fans on, let's get it all going. Okay, so right, so no surprise. So the heat is just kicking in now. So we've got the dehumidifier here. We'll put that on. And then we've also got the fans. So let's get the fans going. Okay, perfect. So the relative humidity at the moment is 51.3 and inside the kiln is 2.6 degrees. So yeah, it's pretty fresh. Okay, so Yeah, what I need to do, I've got to make forks for the excavator. So I've actually got, a pair of forks there, and I've actually got some ears for the excavator. I just got to figure out exactly how I'm going to do it. I think I know I'm going to do it, but I'm not sure yet. So, but that will be another video soon enough. The sun is actually trying to come out, which is nice. So yeah, still waiting for the person to come and get this, but I think they're on the way, which is nice. So yeah, that's it. Loading and unloading the kiln. I've got to improve it for sure, because it's a bit of a pain in the butt. So there's definite room for improvement, but this was meant to get moved this year, but just run out of time. So we'll get on that next year. But that's it for this one. So yeah, the fire is dwindled out now, so I've got all the bark and everything burnt up, which is good. So yeah, that's it for this one. Really appreciate you watching as always, and yeah, we'll catch you on the next one.